This PC cannot run Windows 11. It doesn't meet the system requirement for the Windows. I was getting this error while installing the Windows 11 latest version from the Microsoft as a virtual machine using the VirtualBox software. So this is how I solved the problem. So to install Windows 11 as a virtual machine in the VirtualBox, you need to download the VirtualBox software. You can download it from the virtualbox.org. Go to that website and then go to the download section and click the Windows hosts, and this will download the software for the Windows. You also need the Windows 11 ISO file. You can download it from the Microsoft website, microsoft.com/software-download/Windows11. Once you are on that page, here are a couple of options, and you need to go for the download Windows 11 disk image ISO. Click the drop down, select Windows 11 and click the download button. This will prepare a download link. Select the language like English and click confirm, and here is the download link is ready. Click the download link, download the Windows 11 ISO file. So once you downloaded the Windows 11 ISO file and the VirtualBox software and installed the VirtualBox software, the next step is let's prepare the virtual machine in the VirtualBox. So open up the VirtualBox and click the new button and give it a proper name like Windows 11. Select a folder for the virtual machine file. Choose type Microsoft Windows and select the version Windows 10 64-bit. Click next. Choose RAM. Enter the RAM value to 4096, which is 4 GB. Click next. Click create. Next, and give it a 64 GB of storage space. Click create, and you have successfully created a Windows 11 virtual machine. Before starting it, we need to modify a few settings. So right click on it and click settings. Click the systems. Go to processor and choose 2 cores. Next, click storage. Click the empty disk and click on that icon and choose a disk file. Here you need to select the Windows 11 ISO file that you downloaded. So this is an official ISO file from the Microsoft website. I'm going to choose that. Click open. Click OK. And that's it. Now you need to start it. Click the start button. As you can see, the Windows 11 setup is starting. So once you see that Windows setup screen, you need to choose the language, time and keyboard input and click next. Click the install button. So on the next screen, click I don't have a product key. Choose the Windows operating system that you want to install. Let's say Windows 11 Pro. Click next. So as you can see, I'm getting this error. This PC cannot run Windows 11. This PC doesn't meet the minimum system requirements to install this version of Windows. So let's see how to fix this and bypass that minimum system requirement of Windows 11. Close that window. Click yes. So I need to modify the Windows registry to bypass the secure boot and TPM 2.0 check. So once you are on that screen, simply press the shift and F10 key from the keyboard. This will open up the command prompt. In the command prompt, you need to type a command regedit, which will open up the registry editor. from the registry editor, you need to expand the H key local machine. Double click to expand it, then system, then setup. And in the setup here, you need to create a key. Right click on the setup and create new key. Give it a proper name like LAB lab config. The L is capital and the C is capital. You have to follow that case. And in the lab config, you need to create a new DVirt32 value and give it a name, bypass secure boot check. Enter and enter again to edit it. Give it a value of 7 zeros and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1. Hit enter. Create another value. Create another DVirt32 value. Give it a name, bypass TPM check. Double click to edit it and give it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zeros and 1. Click OK. And that's it. Now just close that registry editor. Close that command prompt. Click install. You have to wait for it. Setup is starting. So after some time, you will see that screen. You need to click the I don't have the product key. On the next screen, choose the operating system you want to install. I'm going to choose Windows 11 Pro. Click next. And you didn't get any error that your system doesn't meet the system requirements of Windows 11. And just click I accept the Microsoft license. Click next. Click custom install Windows only. Click next. And here you can see the Windows is installing now. It will take some time. I'm going to fast forward the video. After that, it will reboot the virtual machine, and you just need to follow the on-screen instructions. There is nothing hard. So this is how you can install Windows 11 on your VirtualBox as a virtual machine. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.